morning and namaste to all, to my own respected teachers and my seniors. My name is Ashra Manandar, I'm in grade 7. Today I'm going to give a speech about menstruation. You may know menstruation as period or mens. Menstruation is a natural and normal process of bleeding from the uterus to the vagina that occurs as a part of a woman's monthly cycle. Every month, a female body prepares for pregnancy. If pregnancy does not occur, then the uterus sheds its blood. Menstruation starts from between the ages from 10 to 16 and ends around the age of 51. It happens every month for 4 days or more than 4 days. It is a very important part of our life. Having regular menstrual cycle is a sign that a female important parts of her body are working normally. You may think menstruation is an easy process, but it is not. There are symptoms of menstruation like back pain, stomach pain, headache, irritation, mood swings, and so on. Menstruation is a normal process, but not as simple as you think. The stomach cramps are the worst. There is a saying that menstrual blood is disgusting, dirty, impure, and so on. And a girl who is on her period, she is impure, so she should not do this and that, she should not enter kitchen, temples, or puja kotha. These all stuffs are nonsense, myths, beliefs, and superstitions. None of these are correct. Only an uneducated person would say this. If our menstrual blood is impure, then our very birth is impure and our creation is impure. Because our menstrual blood gives nutrition, vitamins, and oxygen to us when we are fertilized egg in our mother's uterus. So because of this reason, menstruation is not impure but very important for the development of fertilized egg. Some of the boys may think that menstruation, but education of menstruation and menstrual cycle is very important for every one of us, not only for the girls, for the boys too. Everyone should have knowledge, information, and idea about what menstruation is. Some of the girls are ashamed to talk about menstruation. I don't think there is anything to be ashamed about. The girls have the power to bleed by themselves. The girls have the power to bleed without anybody hurting us. I don't think there's anything to be ashamed about. I hope soon enough everyone will be able to talk about menstruation normally, easily, and freely. I'm very glad that I got the opportunity to give a speech about menstruation. In this way, I would like to conclude my speech by saying that, yes, I'm a girl who bleeds every month and I'm not ashamed of it and I'm not impure. Thank you.